I'm not agreeing with you.
You don't like to be wrong. You missed your session today, my boy.
I missed my session.
You called off work.
100%.
You're wrong.
Yeah, I'm wrong for that. But you haven't been waiting.
The engineer was waiting today for those sessions.
No, you
were. Now I got to call this today and tell him that 80 was too busy from doing coke in Vegas all weekend.
Coke cap. Now, look, chat.
From snorting blow all weekend.
Know what I'm saying? Now, chat, you're going to let this lie to y'all some more. I ain't never did coke in my life.
Oh, my God.
Ever.
AD needs to put down a YOLO.
See, they got a new narrative.
AD was snorting blow all weekend.
Hey.
You know what I'm saying?
If y'all believe that, y'all believe anything this
nigga
say.
Hey, somebody make the Tony Montana with AD with AD's face with the blow all over his face. AD Montana.
Hey.
AD Montana.
I have never did cocaine in my life. And if I did ever do it.
Cap.
On my kids. I never did cocaine in my life.
Cap.
God, kill me right now if I ever did cocaine in my life. Never did cocaine. Never did cocaine in my life. Never.
Look up.
Never did.
Cap.
Now, have you?
Nah. I never was in a, like, never wanted to do cocaine.
I ain't never wanted to.
But shout out to all the people that do cocaine, man. Shit.
That's cool. That's on them.
That's their thing.
And first of all that shit is cut with so many shit, I would never play with my life like that.
Mm.
That fentanyl ain't no joke right now.
Liquor ain't no joke, but you still
fucking. Liquor ain't no joke, but I ain't heard of no motherfucker fentanyl or no fucking alcohol. I ain't heard that. So I don't do no perks. I never did a perk before. I ain't never did cocaine before. The most I ever did was Molly, ecstasy, and that was a long time ago. I ain't never did none of the other shit.
Mm.
No cocaine bot over here.
Cocaine bot?
So now that you lied to the people why I missed the session.
Did you see his vacation? Did you see his vacation picture? I don't know where I saw that today. Was it Figueroa? Who posted that?
No, I just said, are you gonna continue to lie to the people?
What?
Did I do cocaine?
Oh, you're still in your little pocket of trying to impress the people. I see what you're doing. It's over. We moved on, AD. You won. You're the hero, bro.
Wait.
Just make it to the studio on Wednesday. Give me those sessions.
Have you ever known me do cocaine, pun?
Oh, honestly. Hell yeah. You used to go crazy. Bro.
Oh, okay.
Hey, you was a cocaine head, bro.
I was a cocaine now. Okay.
Hey, Wednesday sessions. Let's get it. All right, we on this motherfucker, man. What's happening? Well,
see, if pun a lie on one of his closest friends, he'll lie on anybody, y'all. You got to take what he say with a grain of salt.
Oh, you still doing that?
What?
You just can't come up out of it, huh?
You're telling people I do cocaine. You're clearly lying.
Let it go, man. They know I'm joking. Let it go.
Oh, okay.
Why are you so sensitive?
So your word can't be taken.
Why are you so sensitive, big fella?
So your word can't be taken as credible then.
Oh, my God. Let it go, man. We moving on. You was crushed by me asking you about that shit, huh?
Hell no. Try to slander my name, man.
They know we joking, man. Stop being so sensitive.
I don't play like that, nigga.
Why you being sensitive, brother?
I'm not being sensitive. I'm trying to pull a U on you.
Shout out to Hidden Hills. Hey, man, Delta Munch is in the motherfucking
business. I'm trying to pull a U on you.
Ah, nah, that's impossible.
How is it impossible?
We chilling, man.